What's up, dudes, and what's up, ladies? Bryan here, and in this video, we're going to look at stress. What is it? What causes it? And what can we do about it? So, let's roll. What is stress? Stress is your body's way of reacting to any kind of demand or threat. When the body feels stress, your hypothalamus, a tiny region in your brain, signals your adrenal glands, located atop your kidneys, to release a surge of hormones, which include adrenaline and cortisol, into the bloodstream. As these hormones are released, the liver is triggered to produce more blood sugar, which gives you an energy kick, and breathing becomes more rapid, and heartbeat and blood pressure rise. If the stress is caused by physical danger, these chemicals can be beneficial, as they give you more energy and strength, and also speed up your reaction time and enhance your focus. But if the stress is caused by something emotional, it can be harmful, because there's no outlet for this extra energy and strength. Once the source of stress has passed, hormone levels return to normal, as do heart rate and blood pressure, and other systems also return to normal. Recent stress statistics show the top 7 causes of stress in the U.S. to be job pressure, money, health, relationships, poor nutrition, media overload, and sleep deprivation. All of these are of the emotional kind, not the physical danger that can be beneficial. Other statistics show 77% of people regularly experience physical symptoms caused by stress. 54% of people say stress has caused them to fight with people close to them. And 30% of people say they're always or often under stress at work. So how does all of this stress affect our bodies? Long-term activation of the stress response system can cause major problems, including anxiety, depression, digestive problems, headaches, heart disease, sleep problems, weight gain, and memory and concentration impairment. It is vital to learn how to deal with stressors in your life. Some things you can do to manage stress include getting regular exercise, which can act as a distraction and also causes the release of endorphins and enkephalins that can help boost your mood. Eat a healthy diet that includes fruits and vegetables, which provide vitamins, minerals, and antioxidants that can help maintain proper bodily functions. Make consistent time in your schedule for relaxation and fun, such as going to yoga class, listening to music, taking a walk, or working in your garden. Build relationships and friendships with people who have more positive attitudes. Cut down on caffeine, sugar, energy drinks, and alcohol. The effects of these are only short-term. Make sure you get enough good quality sleep, and if all else fails, seek professional help. Bottom line time. As you can see by the statistics, stress is a huge problem in society. A big part of being healthy is being happy. If stress is a big problem in your life, do something about it now. Don't let it erode your health. All right. If you have any questions or comments, you can leave them below. If you liked the video, hit the thumbs up. If you didn't like the video, hit the thumbs down, man. It's all good. Till next time, I'm out. See ya.